Hopefully you received that. Our audit is now going to be split in two. The first half will be in March. That will be focused on the utilities so we can get the PSC report filed. And then the remainder half of the audit will be done in the beginning of May. Once we're assigned a new auditor, we will be told that. As of right now, we don't know who will be our auditor.
Do you have any update on Jenny's condition?
The last update that I had was that she was still listed in a critical condition.
Thank you.
Any other department heads?
Yes.
I wanted to report the property insurance through MPEC. The overall value of our property that is insured increased by 5.5%. However, the premium decreased by 2.5%, which is about 1,321 savings over last year, even though our insured value actually went up.
This is presented by the press. One last motion.
To adjourn.
Second.
Right, motion second to adjourn. All those in